London, Reuters, British Prime Minister Theresa May said on Monday it was highly likely that Moscow was responsible for the poisoning in England of a former Russian spy Sergei Skripal and his daughter Yulia. Either the Russian state was directly responsible for the poisoning or it had allowed a nerve agent to get into hands of others, May told Britannia's Parliament.